So you go into the lounge, you go right to the very back. There's only one way you can go. You come into the main complex, you see Beardsmore at the end, and that's where the lounge is, right behind it.